time now is 17:23. I've just got assaulted by an Iranian bunch of protesters. These are affiliated to the Western forces. They are affiliated to the Israeli and Western forces. They approached me. Two of them tried to approach me. I ignored them totally. And then when the second one approached me, I told him that they are a bunch of Western-backed people. And I've recorded it. But unfortunately, I didn't record it live. I've recorded it on my mobile so that I can capture the information. And I'm a little bit wary as to whether they're here in Islington. They're outside Islington, where the Nat West building was, and they were protesting directly outside it. Which I'm not sure whether they have rights to protest there anyway, but either way, because they see me filming, they didn't like it, so they called one of their colleagues to come over and assault me. Now, I haven't got a good reputation with the police at the moment because they're throwing in all sorts of lies and bullshit and targeting me. Because I have a court case I've got up ahead. So I didn't call the police, yeah? One of the reasons why I didn't call the police is because they have already been called by me on numerous occasions because I'm dealing with a case myself, rather than getting a lawyer to do it. And as a result of that, police are doing me for malicious communications of some sort or another for contacting their 101 service. And they're outrageous, and I've already debunked them. I've already raised complaints with them and won those complaints. One of them was a presidential case where I was telling them that I received a phone call from Babda, and they were putting the phone down on me repeatedly, yeah, because they could see me there in their MH system, mental health system, which they've thrown me into it. While I was on hunger strike, so no one could have diagnosed me while I'm on hunger strike. No one has the right to diagnose someone while they are actually on hunger strike, because they will be making a serious, and they have been making a serious mistake. So I'm just circling around here trying to see if I can capture what these people are. So they leashed this Iranian, this Asian man, they leashed him on me, and he came over and he kept on deliberately violating my space on the pavement. Kept over, I kept moving back. He kept over, I put my hand out in front of me to show him that this was my space that he was violating. And he assaulted me. And when he assaulted me, I've captured it. It's recorded. So people see it, but many, 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 many witnesses see it, and I have absolutely no doubt that that's available on CCTV as well. And so I will be making a complaint in a little bit, and I will be pursuing it, because if this bunch of Iranian activists who are affiliated to the monarchy side of it, yeah, you know, the ones that are causing all the terrorism in Iran, yeah, the ones that are causing strife and blowing up places in Iran, who are the Western-backed Zionists, these are here in Islington, near Angel, where I have just been now and was assaulted by one of them. And it's an absolute shame that I couldn't get this live. My service provider has played all sorts of nasty games with the way they update their, renew their subscription. As a result, I incur some costs on it. So I'm voting with my feet, and I'm gonna drop Leica, and I urge people out there to drop Leica Mobile at the customer service. Is toilet roll. And shame on those who appointed them. Shame on those who are affiliated to them in Buckingham Palace, because that's where Leica Mobile and the owners are affiliated to, one way or another, indirectly. That's who they are. Shame, shame. It is a shame. Leica Mobile made me spend 4.5 hours this morning on the phone. And this was probably one of my most action-packed videos. Well, I say action-packed, not really. The others are far more action-packed with information. But before I record it, right. Okay, so terminating this call. Bid you a good day. Oh, by the way, there's a selection that's racing today called I Bid You Adieu. I don't know if it's raced or racing already, but check it out. I Bid You Adieu. And on that note, I'll bid you a good day.